I know. Tons of people have done this hunt thing already on YouTube. But I want to show you the only two games that caught my attention. I am sure you know the drill. You go from room 50 to 0, and you are working against time. He is called the Look Man. Avoid looking at him. Flickering lights equals incoming trouble. That entity is called Blitz. I would say he is a mishmash between ambush and rush. Starlight, it gives you health, speed, and light. We are at door 13. Seconds to find a switch. We played it several times so all could get a win. I just want to show you this guy, who shows up when you are out of time. He is called Haste. Or you can just die to the rabbit. I was pretty good at that. Cell is where you put the eggs when you found them. And you can store 15 eggs at a time. I sure start out strong there. Great, finding some eggs. When you sell them, you get some gold. And the goal is to reach 1,000 to be able to buy the badge. Halfway there, it do take some time. But it isn't that hard to find the eggs. I think you lose 5 eggs if he gets you. Almost done. And this is what you do when you have enough. Of course, I have to record the rabbit. Tacos didn't have a blast, though. The eggs were invisible to him.